And happening now, it's a fight over property. The state Supreme Court holding a hearing between Zionsville and Whitestown. So both were hoping to take control of Perry Township. Zionsville absorbed the area so it could elect a full-time mayor, but Whitestown says the move was not done in the best interests of the people in the township.